I'm ready for more.
If you fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3. Hey, I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
I just got 20, I'm running on empty. There's more where that came from, my money is silly. I feel the envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. Yeah, I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more.
Whole squad in the field, yeah, we
tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
If you looking for me, you know where to find me. I leave you dusted, I leave you behind me. I flip the switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'ma do the almighty. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
Making industry music. They want me to count the y'all, but ain't gon' count the y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talkin' sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That ticket, he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the thousand, boy. They get too touched, and they get too foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. They always screaming, reach me, snap, then I say the crowd, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy Jenny. And ain't talking dang. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round 4 deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no time.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. This was the scene a few minutes ago. The dog pound in full roar as their Browns emerge from their tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with the Minnesota Vikings. The Browns kicker Chase McLaughlin set to go, and we are underway now from Cleveland. And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. Cousins on first down. Escaping the pressure right. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Working out of the gun, Cousins. That's complete to Justin Jefferson. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. A big connection on that one. 39 yards. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. And he's going to take this down to about the 17. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. Cousins gives way to Cook. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. A couple of nice carries back-to-back here, establishing the ground game a bit.
Yeah, these aren't bare-bones runs now. I mean, they're getting substantial yardage, the kind of yards you're looking for, right? Let's go ahead and use a cliche. Stay ahead of the change, right? Five or more yards each time, that's what you're looking for in setting a tone and getting your offensive line going.
Good sign on the opening drive. Down inside the 10 for a pickup of about 3.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
It's 2nd and 7 from the 9. Getting the ball is Cook running left. And from the 9, they get this to the 5-yard line.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
Once more, it's the fullback Ham. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Minnesota. C.J. Ham, fine work there on the touchdown run. And the Vikings take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. Extra point safely through, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now Joseph tees it up to kick off following the touchdown. From his end zone, it's Demetric Felton. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, 1st and 10 at their own 22. They'll try and start this drive in the air. Flush to his right. That's into the hands of Donovan Peoples-Jones. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
Defense gives up a touchdown on the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. Mayfield on 1st down. Swings this out for Hunt. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. They'll contain him to just 4. 2nd down.
Cut.
Working out of the gun, Mayfield. Over the middle and into the hands of his receiver, Landry. And this is going to turn into another first down as the tackle is made at the Vikings 42. They'll throw again. Here's Mayfield. He's got the first down here inside the 30 and down to the 28-yard line. A first carry now for Kareem Hunt. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four. Decided to hand it off that time on the run-pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice, steady gain.
From the 22, Mayfield gets this to Kareem Hunt, his running back. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
Okay, I'm not so great at math, but I just looked over at our statistician, Marvin, and he signaled to me 5 for 5 to get things started here on this opening drive. Where I come from, that's pretty good.
That is pretty good. Now, what do you do defensively to adjust?
Well, this is where you've got to make a decision as your defensive as a defensive coordinator. Do you really get after the quarterback? Or maybe you tighten down on the receivers, bump them off of their routes, chip away at their timing so things aren't as precise as they've been.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Cleveland. Nick Chubb, a 13-yard touchdown run. And the Browns are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Extra point by McLaughlin is up and good. And it will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback. Vikings now to start their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Throwing is Cousins. Setting up the screen for Cook. Now Cook hit and he lost the football. But a Viking was able to corral this one and Minnesota will keep possession. 7-7, our score after one. The fumble on first down, now here's second down. From the gun, it's again to Cook. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
On play action, Cousins. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Touchdown, Vikings! Justin Jefferson, 26 yards. And the Vikings have taken the lead. And that is off the left, upright. It's no good. So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Browns drive about to get started. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Flushed out right, and this is going to be incomplete.
And this is what you want to see from a defense. Give up an opening drive touchdown, that's fine. But how about them going back out there, recommitting themselves to the task at hand, and forcing a three and out and giving the ball back to their offense?
On fourth down, on is Dustin Colquitt to kick this away. Back deep, Dede Westbrook.